In Microsoft 365 Business, there are several ways to get help or assistance. You can find help in the Microsoft Admin Center, at Microsoft Stores, or from Microsoft Solution Providers. Let's take a look. One of the most common places to get help is in the Microsoft Admin Center. Sign in to Office.com and select Admin. At the bottom of the page, choose Need Help to open the Support Assistant. Type a question, then select Send Message. Review the results and choose the option you want. If you need more help, choose the Contact icon, enter information about your question, then your contact information. Choose how you want to be contacted, then select Contact Me. Your service request has been sent. If you're close to a Microsoft Store, you can get help and training there. To locate one, search Find a Microsoft Store in your browser and select it. At the bottom of the page, you see a list of stores. Or enter your city, state, or postal code to find a nearby store. Choose a store. Select Schedule Service Appointment. And choose the type of appointment you want. Select Schedule an Appointment Now. Enter what you need help with. Then select Next. Choose a date and time. Select Next. Enter your contact information. Choose Submit. Your appointment has been created and you can add it to your calendar. The next level of support is hiring a Microsoft Solution Provider. To locate one, search Microsoft Solution Providers in your browser and select it. Enter your location, the size of your organization, and the type of support you are looking for. Select Go. Select the solution provider you want from the list.